Быстрее! Что мы сейчас предпримем?
Тебе нужно 2 минуты, а потом все обратно. Огонь!
Action. Good to go. Takes. Online, activating full motor control. Okay, run a diagnostic to calibrate. Your controls. Calibration successful, but your hard drive got damaged during capture. I've reassembled the basics to get your system up and take some time before they're fully get mission data or identify targets. Gotta fix that or you're no good to anybody. Damn it. Looks like it's only good for short time. Probably not enough terabytes in your system. Try to activate your scan vision again. What are you doing?
Move aside!
Hold on! It's working! Connor ordered...
John's... dead.
Dead?
This...
activated. 14 seconds ago, I sat up on this table.
I should...
General, don't. It's been reprogrammed. John was right. It's just a machine. That's all it is. Look! What's your mission?
To travel back to 2003 and ensure survival of John Connor and Catherine Brewster.
General, he's our only option.
Does Skynet know you've been reprogrammed?
Affirmative. My internal transponder was activated at system startup. Skynet is aware of my new mission and will attempt to terminate me.
Damn. This is Brewster. Initiate red alert and get base defenses ready now. Let's move.
Since your hard drive is fragmented, you'll need terabytes for system upgrades. Your logic recall is intact and will generate new terabytes based on terminated enemies and completed objectives. See if your upgrade system is working properly.
Gates. We need to get him out of here.
To get to 2003 and accomplish your mission, you need to penetrate the time displacement chamber.
It's behind front lines, deep inside the Skynet bunker. Take this.
That weapon shoots armor piercing projectiles. It'll get you started.
Take out that FK hover.
Thank you.
New program executed. That is what I'm talking about. Fantastic.